you always want what's best for someone really close in your life. So after I met Abby, when she started at the OVETS location, I kept teasing her. I'm like, you know, I've got a really good friend of mine that I really think you should meet. And she has this famous phrase that she would always tell me, I don't need a man. So every time she would tell me that, I'm like, no, you're probably right. You need a real man, which is what my greed is. So there we go. There we go. So finally, I finally wore her down. I'm like, okay, let's meet you guys first. So they met, and the next thing we know, look at where we're at now.